Say your phones when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let me. Got it all, babe. Say your phones when you're ready. I'm here when you need me. I'm yours if you let go. I hope you're doing fine. This is my second video of the week. Before going any further, if you haven't yet, please subscribe. It's free. A lot of adventure. I love fashion. I give fashion advice twice a week, Tuesday and Thursday. I do have a Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. So everything is gonna be linked down in the description box below. And I do have my fully available website, which is www.eatfreeandshop.com. Daily to fashion again. But you have services in there. You have a blog board when you're gonna have like my monthly magazine. And the newest, the most recent was the March one, all related to spring. What you should get, what you need to get, what I've seen that would be really interesting for you guys in like online. So everything is in there. So links are clickable as well. So if you see something that you like, you click on it and then you get directed to it right away. So check it out. It's amazing. It's a lot of fun. And of course, I love it. Today, it was gonna be a lookbook, but a kind of different type of lookbook where I was gonna show you the outfit, but talk through it as well. Instead of having a montage and having a music and then having to talk after, I decided for this time to just like talk through it and show you at the same time what I had and what would be like really good in terms of like advice, in terms of like where you should get that and you know everything related to it. But this time I'm gonna talk you through it. So I'm gonna love this new style. Let me know what you think about it. That I really love doing montage video, but what I love the most is doing them outside, and I don't necessarily have someone to actually help me every weekend to do so. Could be easier and it's gonna be shorter as well. Four different outfits for spring, that would be a really good, really interesting for you to just have and some type of like suggestion. So without further ado, I'm gonna let you go through it because I'm still gonna talk there. So yes, let's get started. I hope you're gonna enjoy. From H&M, like I taught you in my last haul, and this jean I recently bought them from Zara belt. I love the fact that there is a belt already included in the pants that you can actually remove. Use it for a lot of other outfits, so I'm really glad about it. Little details. Have a little stance here. What I did is to pair the whole of it with my bag from Zara that I bought a couple of months ago. I think it was last year actually. It really goes well with the mustard sweater that I love a lot. Because I had a chunky sweater, instead of going with something flat because I'm short, I went with my heels from Zara that I bought on sales. High. I'm like I'm doing a gym here. Chunky material and they are really pointy, so it's just perfect when you have to elongate your legs. Perfect way of just like being comfy, laid back with nice pop colors. And you can of course put anything on top of it, or a jacket, anything you want. Maybe red, because I think the red with it would go so nicely. Something red or something pleated, something with prints. That would actually add a much more like details to your outfit. You can use the same color family and have another type of print. And a pleated long jacket would be nice, would be amazing. I don't have any on that kind of like color family, but I would suggest you, if you do have one, it would go really, really, really nicely with the whole outfit. Super comfy, I love them. The sweater is so chunky that you don't want to add another volume to your bottom. So if you want to do that, you can just cinch it your waist just to have to define the shape. Sweaters tend to be like so chunky, like the one I have. And if you have a small frame like me, you're gonna get lost in your own sweater. have something tighter at the bottom and then have some heels or some type of pointy shoe. They don't have to be necessarily super high, but have that kind of pointy shape or pointy shoe. It gives that great illusion altogether. Warm colors are really good when you mix them up because I have a bold red lips, I have the mustard, and I have the green black. Like I said, you can play as much as you want, and this outfit is perfect. It's simple, it's perfect. If you want to go to the movie with your friends, here you go. You have to start with something, and that something could be a bottom, it could be a top, it could be an accessory as well. Could be like a color that you just want to have in your outfit, and then you go from that color to like kind of build up your outfit. So it's always to go from a main point, a specific point. Decided to just go with something much more simple, a jean, skinny jean, and then around the skinny jean I build up everything. It was the bag, it was the shoe. Another look for spring, which is like a really good inspiration when you want to be laid back, comfy in your flats but still stylish. Pair up a pair of like jean vest jacket from Zara with my white pants from Club Monaco. Yes, so I had this belt because it was like, again, here is an interesting visual appeal for it, with my little leather bag from Zara as well. Of course, my derbies are my new loves at the moment, so anytime I can, anytime I would, I would just wear them. Because I love to be comfy, which happens from time to time, but I still want to have that kind of like trendy vibe, just like being me. So I want to be cute in nice jacket, vest, or whatever you want to call it, and it's really trendy to actually like belt your jacket, pleat it, any type of jacket. It's really trendy to do that. A tiny waist, as I do, I would suggest you to do it, because it, at Zara, it's the extra small, of course. It was literally like a big on me. It is big on me, but just belt it like that. I think it just defined me really graciously, and the rest, well, it's something that I like. So what you think about it, because I love it a lot. The thing that I love about this outfit is that it's really light. It's blue and white, so you can actually play around it and add more like specific colors or more pop colors. Add the black like I did, and you can add like embellishments, accessories. You can add a lot of things when it comes to it. Of course, my derbies. A little bit like glossy looking. I think they really bring again that light out to me. Look that you can actually like bring to work if you have that kind of like comfy environment. A lot of color here is on my lips because I really wanted to have a bold red lips or pink lips, whatever you want to call it. Pretty nice combination here, you know? Another outfit inspiration for spring 2018 is this one. Dress, and you saw the whiskers on my last haul. So I decided to pair the both of them with this really nice bag that for a couple of years now. I paired it again with my little derbies from Zara. Just so versatile. You can wear it with anything. And every time that you wear them, you just add that kind of like touch to it. You're living in a country where it's a really good as far as like weather goes, like a really good spring, you're lucky. So you can wear that, have something just on top of it without being too cold. And if you really want to add something more to it, with something either the same length as the waistcoat or something much longer. So if you add another length, which is like in the middle or maybe on the top, I'm not sure it's gonna work as a good visual wise, I would say. So what I like about this outfit is just that kind of like visual appeal, the embellishment. It's like silver metallic, but you just add that kind of pop color, which is addressed here. Everything has a silver metallic effect. You have a color in the middle of all of that, so I really love it. And again, here you have the derbies, which adds more color, of course. It's super cute. You don't need to do much to it. You just need to leave, like I said, the clothes be the star of the show. It is that the mix of the textures, because if you see here, you see the details at the end of the waistcoat, it's all destroyed, I would say. Flowy, more flowy effect with the dress. Nation of the toe textures are gorgeous, and the sleeve, the puffiness here is a really nice piece. All laid back, I think it's really cute. That's what I think. Another look, and this is all about the blue dress from Zara that I showed you in my last haul. I love this dress so much, and I really found a really nice way to dress, like, again, mix match styles here. So I really, 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 really love this outfit for a lot of reasons. Not only the blue dress is just, like, really good with my skin tone, I added another color because it was plain and it was a kind of like little statement. It was a really nice pink red, and don't be afraid to just mix match colors like I used to say all the time, because they are plain, and if they are plain, you can really, really play with that. I paired that with the really nice sneakers from Zara that I bought a couple of weeks ago. It was on sale. They're really, really, really cute. I don't know if you can see them. It's like a gym for me. Super, super cool, because the trend is really to just be able to just mix match a lot of styles, be able to just have a really nice dress, but to twist it. And have a nice pair of dress, which is really cute because it's super flowy, it's super feminine, it's so cute, and you can go with heels or anything like that, and I would go with heels as well, but because I really wanted to go a little bit like further than just what a dress like that would go normally with, I just play with a lot of things around it. So the sneakers are a really nice way to again add another pop of color, because they're all detailed, they have a lot of statements to them. Have a pink color or pink shade that goes really nice with the bag, and then the rest is just like really all flowing together. Because it's spring and you don't want to be cold, of course. Ta-da! I added a leather jacket because I thought it was a super nice idea to just like twist again. I think it's really just cute to just be able to have that kind of like edgy style with a pair of dress. The reason for me to just like add a leather is because I want to have something covered, and I feel like a classic coat with that type of dress wasn't too sure about. Again, it could be a good way to twist it, but I really, really wasn't too sure. And because of the dress is like super, super long, I wanted to go with something super, super shorter and super more constructed because of the dress being all flowy. I really wanted that kind of like constructed piece. The mix match of texture here, it's still gonna be really nice. A new nice combo when you have it with like some sneakers. So let me know what you think about it. My favorite, because I was really happy to just like be able to just pick everything and just be able to just mix match everything. Another touch to this outfit is that you have the masculine feminine playing a lot here, because the leather jacket is a little bit more like edgy, which could be a little bit more masculine depending how you're gonna style it, and then you have a really feminine dress, a really long feminine dress, which is perfect for spring, summer and on. Having to pair the both of them add a really nice touch of like rock edgy to something so much more feminine. The blue is in the middle, the red is much more warmer, the black is a little bit more like colder type of shade, blue in the middle is warm and a little bit cold. So because I had my sneakers, I had to add some more like jewelry just to just twist and again bring the feminine touch. Well, that was it for today. I hope you liked it, and it was really fun for me to just like show you, talk you through it, and I love talking so much more now because I'm actually feeling a little bit more like comfortable doing so. it's really nice for me to be able to explain all of that at the same time, you know. I hope you loved it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, thumbs up. And of course, if you need anything, let me know in the comment box section, because I always reply all the time, so let me know. Till then, I'm gonna wish you a really nice, beautiful weekend, and I will see you guys next week as usual. And until then, smile, because it's free. Bye.